here comes the man that came with an eyelash.
I've always said that The Rock has all the tools, all the capabilities to be the man in this industry.
Since last night, when abducted by The Undertaker, we are all very, very... And The Rock, who had another war with his arch rival Stone Cold Steve Austin.
It's been a long time, but finally the electrifying one has come back to Hartford. Now last night, Backlash. The Rock, Stone Cold, The Rock did exactly what he said he was gonna do, and that's whoop his candy ass all over the damn arena.
It was physical, no doubt about that.
Stone Cold, The Rock is gonna have to give credit where credit is due. So for the first time, Stone Cold, listen up. The Rock says, then again, Stone Cold, The Rock says you are and will forever be the biggest piece of Texas trailer park trash left in God's green earth.
Well, I should have known he couldn't quite do it.
Stone Cold, did you give The Rock your best? You damn right. Did The Rock kick your ass like none other? You damn right. But when it was all said and done, all the Rock smoke is cleared.
Chanting for the rattlesnake.
When it was all said and done, all the smoke is cleared, all the Rock sweat had fallen. The millions and millions of the Rock's fans were through chanting his name. Rocky, Rocky,
Rocky, Rocky, Rocky, Rocky, Rocky, Rocky.
The Rock still walked out of Backlash, the damn people's champ. The Rock has but one problem, and that problem is a 200-pound piece of steaming, stinking monkey crap, and his name is Shane McMahon.
Wait a minute!
Now we're getting down to business here.
Did just pick up?
Before The Rock went one-on-one with Austin, The Rock told you, Shane, do not, under any circumstances, get involved in the Great Ones match. Do not do anything, because The Rock was gonna whoop Stone Cold's ass all by his lonesome. But true to McMahon word, you...
For the boss man.
There's Triple H, I see the Beat Street Posse.
Well, The Rock obviously thought that he could have won the title on his own. At least that was.
Monkey crap, Rock, are you complete? Monkey crap, Rock. I practically handed you the World Wrestling Federation Championship last night on a silver platter. But no, The Rock has to let the corporation down. The Rock has to entertain his millions and the millions of The Rock's fans. You have to get on the people's headset. And then, Rock, what do? This is a first. You get on the people's camera. Rock, what happened there? Stunner. Boom. Rock, what you should have done is roll Steve Austin here, and you could be standing in front of me, the World Wrestling Federation champion. But instead, you stand in front of me as a loser. Rock, it is you who is the big piece of monkey crap.
Man, this is getting very personal.
Monkey crap? Shane, The Rock says, that this Brahma bull is gonna take his sharp horns, turn them sideways, and stick them straight up your candy ass.
I think the Brahma bull is full of BS. And Rock, I'll tell you one thing right now. You better take your attitude out of my face if you smell what the boss is cooking.
Jabroni, you are 3 seconds away. And The Rock means 3 seconds away from The Rock to lay the smack down on your candy ass.
Not in either one of them, JR.
Hey, wait a minute. What? Triple H trying to get a cheap shot in with a shot. And The Rock is going to treat her like a man. And the boss man from behind. Shane McMahon directing traffic.
He's Shane's trying to settle things down.
Oh, Shane McMahon wanted a shot for himself. Look at this. And now Shane McMahon, the boss man's nightstick.
Shane McMahon, after every single one of them had a shot at The Rock, got that police nightstick in his throat.
And now Helmsley with a free shot right to The Rock's head. And the boss man has come to get him some.
Hear me out. Shane McMahon says your ass is fired.
They've wanted to be where The Rock was in the catbird seat in the corporation to begin with.
No more than a gang assault here on The Rock.
30 seconds ago, these guys would have all said they were his friend, and they just stabbed him in the back.
Shane, The Rock says if you don't have enough sugar in that sack of testicles, then tonight you will come down and face the great one, one on one, and make your monkey ass famous.
What a challenge there.
You want me, Rock? You got it tonight. Me and you, we're going at it.
What?
Shane McMahon and The Rock.
He took it?
You want The Rock, you got The Rock. If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Well, I'll tell you what, that is a shocker. First the assault by the corporation The Rock.
But that's not all, because we're also going to be taking a look at Triple H one-on-one with badass Billy Gunn.